And so I've been rethinking this whole mortal high school thing. Learning English as a second language, downing goose liver and snail sandwiches. No, thank you.
Sabrina, this doesn't sound like you.
Oh, really? Don't you recognize my voice?
Are you unhappy here?
No, not at all. It's just... Well, I was supposed to go to this Britney Spears concert and...
Say no more! You're so good to me. Good to see you smile again. I'm so excited. I'm in too deep. Crazy. But it feels alright.
Maybe pick it up. It keeps me up. Okay, now it's just weird. You're not enjoying this, are you? No, it's great. It's just, you know, it's not that much fun alone.
Tell me about it.
Like you'd know, you're always surrounded by people.
And sometimes that's the loneliest place to be. You know, maybe that's why I've been having these weird one-on-one dreams so often. They drive me crazy.
So what am I supposed to do? I mean, I can't tell my dad I want to go back home.
Why not? You know, he needs to realize you're not fitting in. And besides, you came here for all the wrong reasons. Okay, we'll do it your way. Right foot first.
Easier, huh?
Not really.
So what do you mean, all the wrong reasons?
Well, it sounds like to me that you're running away from your problems, taking the easy way out.
Taking the easy way out, that's a great idea for a song. Dibs on royalties.
Could I go home now?
Sure, thanks. Great voice, but she really needs to work on the dance moves.
Sabrina, I need to talk to you.
Oh, Dad, I need to talk to you too.
I have to go to Pluto.
You first.
A civil war has broken out there. Unfortunately, it means I'm gonna be gone for quite a while. Now, you're welcome to stay here with Gail and Donald, but I think you might be much happier...
back home.
Yep.
Thanks.
Miss Spellman, what are you doing back? You ever seen anybody get jiggy before?
Now, this was fun, even though we didn't get to see the show.
Well, yeah, but I almost heard one song. This has been the best birthday ever.
Hey, look, there she is. Wow, Sabrina. She looked at you like she knew you.
Yeah. In her dreams.
They shoot horses, don't they?